A lot of people had said that Pardin has been with the National Assembly for a long time. And Honorable Gibran will call it senseless insertions. You said that the law permits the National Assembly to appropriate, to touch here and there on the budget. But again, he has said that fine insertions are allowed, but there were senseless insertions by four of you that he has pointed out. The Speaker, the Deputy Speaker, yourself, and the Minority Leader, Leogo.
That is not true. And I repeat, it's not true. Let me tell you, I still want to stand by my statement, my earlier statement. You just cannot, under whatever circumstance, bring in the concept of padding and apply it under legitimate process or legitimate engagement.
What would you rather call it? What would you rather?
Appropriation. No, just like it has been stated in Section 80.
If the wrong things have been put into the budget, what would you call it?
My brother, nothing would have been wrong as far as it's been contained within what is legitimate.
So there's nothing that a lawmaker does on the budget that is wrong.
Let me tell you one thing.
Everything a lawmaker does on the budget is right.
Can you share with me an adage from my place? Can you do that?
Go ahead, please.
There is an adage from my place that says whatever is in the meat, even if it's a rotten thing, is also meat. Whatever is in the meat,
and you're ready,
is contained in the meat. So I want to say,
would you consume such?
I want to tell you, whatever is contained in the budget, a past budget, signed by the president and signed by the two chambers of the National Assembly, wrong or right, it stands to now, deemed to be right.
For example,
it is protected by the budget.
For example, allegations of the fact that projects that are directed straight and linked to the farm of the speaker, personal farm of the speaker. That's also right.
This is one of the things that I told you were mere sham. Can you give me evidence of such projects that are cited in the... What he claimed that there was any project taken or located in the speaker's farm is unfounded. It's not true.